The infrastructure that the state has developed, whether roads, ports, or power, is sure to attract investments in the state. The city of Bhubaneswar, and this is often repeated, one of the best smart cities in the country. It's a clear example of this development. I congratulate Sri Navinji and his entire team, led by Sri Aditya Prasad Padi, for this achievement.
Think investment. Think Odisha.